expecting the big drenching, and we got it. Look at the radar total amounts, and notice how that area spreads right through the Jackson metro area. Many spots did realize the 2 to 5 inch totals. Down here in South Mississippi, there's actually been some breaks of sunshine, and in the far southern counties, temperatures are in the low 80s. Meanwhile, everybody else has stayed in the 60s because of all the big rains that have been training across the area. Now, through the evening, there'll be some light rain, bit of a break in the heavier rain, some heavier storms down towards the Mississippi-Louisiana line through the course of this evening. And other than that, the cold front will be coming through late tonight. There'll be another round of showers and storms with that. Here you can see it back off to our northwest there across southern parts of Arkansas. Good bit of rain there. This is the front that will be headed our way, and we'll be moving through first thing in the morning. So that sweeps through with drier air first thing on Wednesday morning. Through the evening, scattered areas of light rain. The front comes through with some showers and storms late. Many spots in the Jackson metro area are in the 3 to 5 inch total. Right now, I'd say on average, an additional half inch looks to be expected. We'll start off dreary tomorrow morning, and the sun will break out. Now, the next couple days, there's going to be a little bit of a disturbance off to our west, and that'll keep southwest flow in the upper atmosphere. There's going to be off and on periods of clear, and sometimes the clouds will be moving through. So that's what we're looking at. So the overnight rain and storms move through. Cooler weather returns. We're going to see some lows tomorrow night down into the 40s as high pressure tries to build in. There's really not much down here, and it certainly doesn't look like much. There's a lot of tropical moisture. You can see the rain up here on the Gulf Coast. This is just an area of moisture that could get sucked into the weather pattern and bring some showers over the weekend. Here's what we're looking at. Periods of rain and storms. Some could provide some locally heavy downpours. 64 by morning, and tomorrow a cool day. North wind 10 to 15. Should see some sunshine break through the clouds, especially by afternoon time. Tomorrow night, look at that. 45 degrees. And then the 7-day forecast shows some ups and downs. Chances of some showers over the weekend. And another front looks like it'll come through about Monday.